guess I'll be in bot lane. You fucking kills us too late. Oh my god, I hate this guy so much. Jesus, dude, that J4 almost fucked me really hard. I'm not in a tunnel, dude. What?! Please! Oh my god, are you... Alright, next account. It's over. Tilting, and then you would lose games. That's the hardest part to deal with, I guess. I just need to control it. Like, this guy, he's pissing me off. Like, why are you fighting me, huh? Wait! I'm sorry! No, why are you...
One, and then something happened, so let's see. Let's
watch the replay here. So we're watching Tahm Kench, and it sounds like there might be a bug after Tahm Kench
so
is through involving movement.
He can't move.
He was stunned. He was stunned there because of the terrain, and now he's actually stuck on the tree. Oh, no.
He's a bird, you know. He's taking a little rest on the tree. You got to do what you got to do.
So there are those weird situations where temporary terrain is created where you end up with a longer stun, right?
Yeah.
You think of...
Predict!
Oh, Lord, just...
What?
Really good call. We can kill Tristana too, probably.
No, we cannot.
He just took off.
Okay, are you safe? I can grab him. Be careful, please don't die.
Wait, that just passed right through, man.
Fuck!
Question shit on the bounce team, goddammit.
How did Jim know?
No! No! Oh, I flash! I'm such a greedy kid! I'm so greedy. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm like, you know what? Flash E him. He dies. And then I was like, you know what? Let's save the... I'm such a greedy idiot.
Big wall.
Oh,
Yeah, what you gonna do? Oh shit, that's what you're gonna do.
Vlad, God.
I told you he was my pocket pick. All you haters doubted me. Actually, I don't think anyone did. Okay. Oh shit. Okay, I'm alive. Cool.
Put a fucking... Holy shit, dude. Really? Oh my fucking god. That's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. But at least he tried his best, so it's fine.
I'll be holding you.
Holy fuck, man. That was so unlucky.
So fragile, like it was built to break off the handle. How'd we get to this place? We're leaving everything behind for new and exciting feelings.